Hey, what's up? How you doing? Welcome back to Karpo Gaming and another Halo Infinite video. Well, we have a brand new coat to get after, ladies and gentlemen. The WARMASTERS PRIZE for the Spinster. Now, this is going to be pretty freaking cool because we can go into campaign and bring these to multiplayer. Now, how are we going to do this? As always, we need to take over a FOB. The one that we're going to take over today is the FOB Alpha. Now, after you take out the FOB Alpha, right next to it will be the WARMASTERS PRIZE coding, as you can see right here. Now, what I didn't know is that you can actually enter the cave right over there to the left, but the arrow points up top, so I went up top. Now, up top, there's nothing up there, you know, but like I said, I was just following the arrow. Did a little bit of searching around and was like, nothing there. So, to save yourself some time, just enter into the cave. You can either enter on this side or the other side. Either way, there will be some enemies down there, though, so just keep that in mind. So it was kind of good that I was up on top. Boom, boom, and they're down for the count, and so is this guy. Now, after you take out all of the different enemies, claim your prize from that armor locker. Open that bad boy up, and voila, cosmetic unlock. The WARMASTERS PRIZE for the Spinster. Let's get after it. So we need to go into customization. This time we're going to go into the armor hall, into the M41 Spinster, and let's look at this bad boy. Oh, that does look nice. The WARMASTERS PRIZE coating for the M41 Spinster that you can get right here in the campaign, bringing in a multiplayer. That's how you're going to do it. But for right now, that's pretty much going to for the video. I hope you truly enjoyed it. Once again, if you are new to the channel, how you doing? Welcome. Don't forget to subscribe. Right here at Karpo Gaming, upload a wide variety of videos, range from updates, tips and tricks, guides and news, and a whole lot more. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. Once again, thank you everybody for all your love and the support. And as always, I'll be seeing y'all in the next one. Later.